Wait, everything is now all up and running. Let's get going.
Click on a team for more information.
Yeah, team management, we want to create a team. My teams. Create a team. Where are the beautiful chaos? There we go, next. Blood. Claw. Blood claws. Blood claws what? Mad men. There we go. Team motto. You're too pink for my taste. Tazlets. Yep. You're too pink for my Tazlets. Let's choose a nice lovely colour for them now. Ooh. Like that one. Blood red was nice too. Deathwing. Blood Bowl 1. Dungeon Bowl. Blood Bowl Tablet. Necromancer.
Spike Magazine, the periodical both players and fans read.
Yeah, we'll do that one. Talentless hacks, if you ask me. Yeah. Black Soul Crushers. That looks quite nice. Right, next. Badlands, Old World, Negro, World's Edge, Under Empire. Just have to do the Old World. There isn't a specific Chaos one, which is depressing. No, let's do Nagaroth. Goes more with Chaos, but then it's too heavy. Do the Badlands. Yeah, Badlands then. Yumi Fort. Wait. Spiky Yumi's Fort. 40. No, just 4. Bad crit.
A fresh mutation-free
Wait, no.
Chaos team.
Delete team. Damn it! I didn't mean for them to create for me. Right, what's that? That. What did I call them again? Blood claws. For my blood claws. I can't even remember what I called them. Mad Men. How's it all looking? Yeah. Okay. There we go. Create. No, we want to create our own team.
Warp official. Saying our world is doomed?
A new Chaos team has just joined, I suppose.
There we go, exactly 11 players. Confirm the purchase. Can only afford one reroll, the real big drawback to this team. We're not desperate for the apothecary. Or anything else there, really. We'll just bank the last three. There we go. Back. Right. So let's play in a league. We'll do... We want to play this for Claws Madman. Yeah, that's the dodgy mate. Nothing I can do about that. It's depressing. Right. Join a league. Solo league, multiplayer. And we'll just register with Naf. Naf. Right, we'll register in the free league. Okay, find an opponent. Searching, we're searching, searching for an opponent.
What pass don't X3 sponsoring the sport when you were playing, Bob?
Bell polish.
Oh, here we go.
Manufacturer? No, I got no idea where these guys came from. Is everybody ready? The match is about to start.
See. Can't afford any of this. All we can afford is that. It's about it.
Well, the blocking dice are warmed up and ready to be rolled. Let's get this show on the pitch. Good evening to all you sports fans. Oh, what's this? Budweiser. Well, some people know what's good.
There we go. Always gotta be nice. Lizard Man. We shall.
The lizard men have deigned to leave their temple city to play this game.
Yep, yep. So this is against another player. First time. First time playing lizard men in a while. Gonna have to go after his more fragile players like the skinks. Let him know he's on the stream. So we've got some SPP on those guys. No players in reserve, it would seem. Right, let's move.
What was your favorite?
Okay, that'll just do.
Blood Bowl player, Bob.
Oh, well, it has to be scoring my first touchdown, Jim.
I forgot.
My head off this kid who'd given me some lip in the changing rooms before the game. So just for fun, I shoved the ball down his throat and then lobbed his whole body into the end zone. The ref said it was classified as a catch, so I scored a touchdown.
Right.
Yeah, the NAF changed the rules the next day.
Yeah. I think that's going to have to do. Okay.
Look at Twinkle Toes there.
And oh, we've already caused a turnover.
That team should avoid physical confrontation.
Lols. Knew I should have done like a blitz on the skink first, but I got a wee bit greedy with the Minotaur. This is already not looking good, folks. Nasty.
Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
Okay. They're not looking that bad. I've got the high armor value, so I can survive all these blocks getting thrown around. It's just if those skinks go through and get that ball, then I'm in doo-doo butter. How are we looking? We still looking good? Yep.
He's on him now. Like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Oh, halflings that are on hot dinners. Never a good thing. The hot dinner only lasts a few seconds.
The attacker has an assist. Got himself out of a dangerous situation.
I wonder what he's planning. It's hard to say.
Next time they should have
wild animal. Oh well. Right. Stand you up. Stand you up. Put you there. Put you there. Come on, injure him, injure him, injure him. Nope. Oh well. Sends you there. Blood Claws Merry Men. I'll do that for a more cheerful team.
The ball is in the player's hands. What next?
Okay. In turn. Oh, forgot about that guy there. The Saurus.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
What's he planning? Is he gonna move this skink? He's gonna move Rex. Yoshi! Alpha, Dino, Rex, Earl.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. Four and 20 Saurus came up from Slanhopec.
When the match was over, the ulti was a wreck.
He's gonna use his blitz. It seemed like it. Here comes trouble. Oh! He got no rerolls. Nah, he did have a reroll. Nice. That's his burned his only reroll. I've only got one more. We're too used to playing the campaign when I've got lots. Gonna dodge away. Assume that's what the skinks are gonna do. Stunty! Getting that stunty dodge in there. I know what I'm gonna do. It's gonna be a wee bit risky, but I see a good play.
Haha, here's some friends.
Oh, injured. Okay. Short pass, come on. Come on. Praise Nuffle. Praise Nuffle. I thought I had a reroll.
The viewers make up their own minds.
Oh well.
So am I. Just one more step.
I didn't even stand up my player, such a noob thing.
Apparently, this player forgot his hands in the changing rooms.
That's him that has one. That had one. How's it all looking? Okay, good. Yeah.
This formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball. With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Nasty. Knocked out. Ooh.
Knee soreness. Knee hit.
Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say if he could talk.
We're both a player down at the moment then.
Bang. Wallop. I love adding my own sound effects.
In a cage around his ball. The stunty dodges away.
That's a GFI. For those less educated amongst you, that signifies a great feat of ineptitude.
A great feat of ineptitude.
Smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
Now that's a real mess.
Minotaur's actually done something. Nice. Stunned. Okay. I think that's me for now. What's he gonna do? What's the plan? Probably gonna go after my Chaos Warriors first. He's just going around checking all his dice, the good blocks.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Crunch. Oh, too easy.
Ooh.
Oh, that's a good tackle. Now, can they capitalize on this?
Right. Minotaur!
They're going for the ball.
That way. And that way. There we go, down he goes.
They can dislodge the ball from that loser. They're in with a chance of turning this match on its head.
Right, stand you up. Put you there. Go for that one. Go that way. Follow. Knocked out.
Forget the ball. Just try dishing out a few whacks.
Noob team's low. Hope he's gonna go for the ball. Is he? I've got a couple guys touching it. It's not a sound plan right now. Picking his players up. Guard would be real useful on these pairs right now. He's gonna try and push him, I take it. Uh-oh. One more turn. Just a push. Just a push.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
He's gonna knock him on his bottom.
Thesaurus, they hit hard.
Stunned. Is he going to follow? That's the question here. No. To be dead, I could have just pushed him off, maybe. Now we've got a double block here. Both down. Turnover. Right, stand you up. Stand you up.
On the edge of the field there, within grasping range of the fans.
And is he going to be able to pick the ball up? I was able to pick the ball up! Dun dun dun. Stay.
One more step and.
Oh, both down.
He's Horus. Me hit.
Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say if he could talk.
24 Horus came up from Slanhopec.
When the match was over, the LT was a wreck.
He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later.
It's turn 6, I've got to get this touchdown fast if I'm going to get it. I'm not that worried about the skinks. I know how I can deal with them. Not two of them, though. Ah. Bye.
Oh, he's going to get intimate with the fans. I'm too excited.
How's it going?
Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
Okay. That actually might work in my favour.
No,
yes, it does.
Block on the ball carrier.
Because I see how I'm going to get both skinks away from
you can
him.
Do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
Injured.
Thesaurus. Oh, they hit hard.
Miss next game.
Ouch. Must really hurt.
I've already got an injury and it's my first game with this team. Okay, let's do that. And that, unfortunately. And well, now we'll have to blitz.
The carrier himself blocks. That's really risky.
It's like peeling an onion. Remove the layers before you get to the good stuff.
Now, dodge roll. Ah. Oh well.
They must have glue on their fingers.
That player's bouncing up faster than an
inflated. Oh, he's got skill.
Swing.
Nice.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
Well, I'll try, Bob. I'll try. Three these ones, no fair.
This is going to be decisive.
Well, that's a gun for it. Oops, 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 oops. Oof. Gotta make two going for it, so that's really risky. Yep, got away.
Absolutely have to stop him. Or her. Whatever. It's a solid tactic. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
Last turn. Can't get a touchdown.
One less obstacle for the ball carrier. Textbook stuff.
So I'm kind of thinking this has been a nice first half. Edged me into it nice and slowly. Not really much else to do unless you send someone up here to help this blitz.
He'll get an assist now. Wuss.
Oh, he's going to try and blitz my Minotaur.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Bloop, bloop, bloop. Is he going to go for this one? He still goes a puff carry. Oh, nice. There we go. Half time.
They simply have a better dock, or they hit harder.
Right, so where am I going to put everyone?
This needs to be a hell of a kick.
Yeah, that'll do. I should have some players further back in case he gets a skink all the way through. But, oh well. Send the Saurus over there to deal with him front on. Oh, moving a wee bit.
On balance, I prefer the passing game to running down the field. One tactic is for the intellectual elite. The other is for simpletons.
I like running down the field. So, whatever type I am.
Well, that explains plenty. I see an opening. Kick the ball. Riot. Well, that got rid of a few turns.
Not what you'd expect.
Oh,
this is Blood Bowl.
Oh, you got it, but it's this reroll for this turn. Sending the other one there. Yep. Diddly diddly thought so. Definitely going to do him that way, then you'll get a 2-die block there.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. Come on, guys, together!
You gonna move those players at all? Nice. You're quite lucky with all those rolls.
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
I see some nice openings though. He uses blitz. And put them back into position. My turn.
Sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport and embrace their wild side.
Jim, they're going for the ball.
Look at all those players sitting down on the job. They'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on.
Okay.
Unity is strength. A little air for the ball carrier.
Mm. Ooh, what's the plan? What's he gonna do? He's gonna blitz here. He's gonna move him back or leave him there? Ooh. Is he gonna miss a try? Is he gonna try?
The players arrive to assist their teammate.
Who, me? Yeah. There's not much to see. How's the video looking? Wells?
The fans seem very rabid. I hope they leave a few bits of the player in time.
That Chaos Warrior being off the pitch is going to be really, really hard. I need all of them. And I've already got one of them knocked down, one of them. Attacker down. Nice, a wee bit of luck. Reroll, attacker down. Burn, just reroll. Okay. I need the Minotaur up. Oh, this might not be good.
That kinetic energy.
Right, follow.
To retreat a little, it was getting dangerous. Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker.
The domino effect in action.
Ah, the skinks. The skinks, the little tinks.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is splat.
Splat.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Push, where's he gonna push me? There, okay.
That's quite a mess. Even Tsinch would struggle to untangle that.
Loosen the cage, and let the pretty little dove, I mean the ball carrier, go.
Let's take a quick look at that player. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
It was time. Not far from the end zone.
Now that's a real mess.
All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence.
Hallelujah!
Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down.
I saw this card after all that.
They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. They can dislodge the ball from that loop. They're in with a chance of turning this match on its head.
It's been one hell of a bashy game. The turnovers have been real. Ooh, 17% chance pickup. Yeah, that's not a good idea.
A snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor git. Oh, look at this! That's gonna hurt in the morning. The Saurus, oh, they hit hard.
Ah, we call that Nuffles Kiss.
That's really ouchy for him.
Scooping up the ball with the opponent so close. Impressive. And now the ball carrier is free to move.
Somebody, please stop him! Just kidding.
It'll get angry, Jim.
Blah!
When they get angry.
There we go. You're gonna love them. Right, and I think we'll send you here. And turn. I've still got a reroll. Most of this player's been on the floor too, is not good for him.
Could get the hang of this maneuver, Jim. Whenever I jumped up, parts of the stadium would collapse, killing many fans. Those were good days.
Gonna go for him, I take it. Oh, standing him up. Oh, staying. That's different. That's mucked him up there a wee bit. Be a one die block now.
Opponents around him, did he?
Ah, nasty. Nasty, 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 nasty. I know how I'll get away though. It's a wee bit risky. Right.
Better dodging out of the way.
Oh, reroll.
No, Jim. Strike first, run later. That's always been my motto. One less obstacle for the ball carrier. Textbook stuff.
Come on. Damn it.
That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground.
Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Wait, if he can get to the touchdown in time. That's a big question mark.
match can't end in a draw. Do something, please.
I'm trying. Okay, how's it looking?
They've kissed the dust. Turn up.
Right, my turn. Lifting.
That's it. Force them back and then pow! Get next to the ball carrier so you can block them. And if that doesn't work, stab him in the
throat.
Ah, the only use for a ball, in my opinion. Highlight who gets hit. Oops, excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in here. Just cause the final whistle's about to blow,
I killed his
doesn't
skink.
Mean we can't finish on a few fatalities.
You know what, this is my last turn, isn't it? Yep. So go for the nuts one. Yeah.
Night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
So what's he gonna do? Is he gonna try and get the pass touchdown? With that, going for it. Dun 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 dun. Here it comes. Is he going to be able to get the super pass? It's really, really unlikely for them. Stunty.
Nice catch.
Picked up the ball. Buddy. And here it comes. Here it comes.
Last minute pass, but will it go anywhere?
Always a risky play, but I'm glad they tried. The coach won't be so lenient.
Ugh, makes the blood boil.
There we go. Ah.
Nil, nil, could we have expected anything else?
Well, I was expecting a touchdown or three.
Don't give me a chance to say good game or anything. Experience earned. Coach level 2. Nice. Some money. Some more fan factor.
Another player has just gained a new level.
Yay. I got a man of the match. He's also the guy that caused the injury, so I actually got some SPP. Okay. So, how's it looking? Is there anyone in the chat?
No.
Okay. Oh well. Can't always have a winner. Yeah, that's good. People watching but not chatting. I was going to do a show match against someone if someone turned up if they wanted, but since there's no one here. Yeah, next time. So, hope everyone's enjoyed this. The start to my team. Team values went down, not up, because we were missing that player. I think we get a free one for now, though. What? Right, anyway, so hope you've enjoyed this video. If you're watching on YouTube, if you've watched on the stream, hope you've enjoyed. Tune in tomorrow where we're going to be playing some Vermintide, me and the wife, some co-op gameplay. And who knows, we might let a couple of people jump in and join us, have four players on, because you can have four players on. Hope you've all enjoyed this. See you all next time. Bye-bye.